In the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful, O God, save us from evil. Can we find God worldwide currency, you know, circulation? His picture, God picture, I mean, on the top currency. You can't find worldwide currency, you know, God picture. But everywhere God believe, 90% people, but they says God came as a man and did not, you know, find unseen God true like. Suppose in America, Jesus is God. They have to be put Jesus picture in his, you know, currency, dollar. In the USA currency, dollar, they have to put Jesus picture, but they put, you know, Washington or, you know, Abraham Lincoln like, or, you know, some other presidents. Second thing, in America, they say we trust God in currency, but when they take oath in the political leader, president, he oath like, you know, I swear my God. But he can't say direct Jesus is a God. And one more thing, in America, you can find different religion. They say state is a separate, religion is a separate. So here is not true God. That's why they don't have power to put Jesus picture, you know, dollar currency. You can't find his picture like Jesus. And there is, we trust God, they says, but they says they can't say, you know, Jesus is a God like in currency. Same thing in India. In India, they believe, you know, Ram or, you know, Shiva like the God like, but they came as a man, and they can't say, you know, we believe Ram, and they can't put, you know, picture in the rupee currency, Indian rupee. Same thing, Modi took oath that time. He say, I take, you know, oath Bhagwan Ishwar. He didn't say, you know, Ram, or he didn't say Shiva like. And even in India, we trust God, they says, but Bhagwan Ram is a God like, they can't put, you know, picture in the rupee currency. You have to be understand, God is unseen like worldwide. Other one is, every worship place, you can't see God. This is the God control all temple, church, synagogue, and mosque, and, you know, Gurudwara like. Because you can't find true God in your, you know, worship place. This is unseen like. One more thing, this is the challenge for Makkah center in the world, and there is, you know, big mosque like for Muslims, the House of Allah, first one for Adam family, and there is, you know, La ilaha illallah Muhammad, there is no God except Allah, Muhammad is the last. We proclaiming over there since 1437 years, and Abraham did it before, and this is Adam alayhi salam time. Makkah. What is this? La ilaha. There is no other God. We challenging for worldwide and center in the world, and we proclaiming 6 times a day. 5 times, you know, Salah time, Tahajjud, they not a farz call that. I mean, compulsory, that is a, you know, obligatory, like you have to be pray Tahajjud. That time also we proclaim there is no God except Allah, Muhammad is. And one more thing, if you check in the world, they have temples. Ram temple, Mandir, Shiva Mandir temple, and church, Jesus, you know, church. You can find all like this. But Allah is a direct word in masjid. Allahu Akbar, they put on the top. Allah only is a great. There is no other gods like. You have to be find your God in your life. Otherwise, Allah says, Allah challenge for mankind, they going in the hell. You can see this is the proof, like 2 billion people, they think Jesus is a son, like Jesus is a God, like Jesus, you know, everything, like, but Allah challenge, they going in the hell, Christians, because they believe Jesus is everything, like. So this challenge for Christians, they going in the hell, and Allah proved that in this earth, and Allah showed that I created him with the Father. Allah Akbar, Allah Akbar, Allah Akbar.